Welcome to another episode of Safety Moment to a New Life. Today we'll be discussing about the difference between hazard and risk. Sometimes when people analyze safety issues and they try to identify hazard or talk about risk, sometimes we tend to confuse ourselves between hazard and what risk is. When we're talking about hazard is anything that can, in simple term, anything that can cause harm, anything that can inflict injury, anything that can cause damage to properties. We have various type of hazard. We have electrical hazard from electrical equipment. We have ergonomics hazard. We have chemical hazard. We have biological hazard. People have psychological, psychosocial hazards. There are various forms of hazard that we can continue to talk about. That is hazard. But we're talking about risk. Risk is not trying to address the hazard. That is the probability that hazard can actually cause harm. The probability that hazard can actually cause what? Harm. That is what risk is all about. The probability and the severity of it. If it's causing harm, how severe it can be. Let's say, for example, electrical hazard. Electricity is an hazard. Now, if you're not trying to address the risk, we'll not be talking about, okay, what is the probability that this thing will lead to injury? What is the probability that if I touch this naked wire, I will receive electrical shock? That is where the risk comes to play. For example, our charger, when you put our hands and the metallic, the external part of it will connect to our phone, we don't receive any shock. Yes, to us, is what? Low risk. The same electricity is what goes on power line. That is high risk. So the probability and the severity that an accident can happen is what? Is risk. Now, another example. Falling is an hazard. Now, when you have cables being laid on the floor, it can lead to slip, trip and fall hazard. One. When you have water on the floor, it can lead to slip, trip and fall hazard. When you have oil on the floor, it can lead to slip, trip and fall hazard. Now, the probability that you will fall is different. One is less risky, one is more risky. The oily one will be more risky than the what? Than the normal water. Not risky, not the video song. That is risk. It's due to the probability and the severity. Now, if you are wearing a flat sole slippers without any rough surface, the probability that you fall is still the same as that. But probability that you fall is higher when you have a flat surface than when you have a rough surface. That is risk. Another example, imagine you are standing on the table, your normal table at home. Just look at the table you have at home. You are standing on the table. If you are standing at the edge, it's still the same fall hazard we are talking about now. If you are standing at the edge, the probability that you fall is higher than if you are standing at the center. Though there are other things to consider, depending on the strength of the table. We are talking about normal table now. But based on position, the probability that you fall at the head is higher than if you fall at what? If you stand at the center. Now look at the roof of your house. The same standing, it's still the same fall, the same hazard. Now, if you now stand at the edge of your roof, the roof of your house, the probability that you fall is higher. If you stand at the edge of your table, the probability that you fall is higher. But the severity, that when you fall from your table, the severity will be what? Will be lower with respect to if you are falling from that your roof. So, meaning that for every level of risk, different control measures need to be put in place. We'll talk about that later. But now we are addressing the issue of difference between hazard and risk. Hazard is anything that can cause harm at all, no matter how small or how big. Then risk is what? is the probability that that hazard can actually cause harm and the severity of the hazard. I hope you understand that explanation. Thank you for watching this episode. Remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel so that we continue to enlighten ourselves and train ourselves more in the safety world. Safety first, safety always.